Welcome to step number 3 of the Goddess Braids hairstyle. And in this step, I will show you how to style your goddess braids. You can be as creative as you want with your hairstyle. You can put all of your braids into a bun, you can put them into twists, or you can leave them hanging as is. But I will show you a very cute and simple way you can style your braids by twisting the ends and pinning the ends to your head with bobby pins. So now I'm going to demonstrate a very quick and easy hairstyle you can do with your goddess braids. To begin, you're going to locate the bottom of your braid and wrap it around your fingers twice. When you do that, you will form a little knot, and then you will roll the braid into pinwheels and pin them to the back of your head. So to begin, I'm going to start off with my first braid here. I'm going to locate the end and wrap it around my fingers twice. Once I wrap it around twice, I'm going to pull the end of the braid through the opening of the braid at the bottom to form a knot. Once you do that, there's gonna be a little bit of hair that sticks out, so all you need to do is lie it down flat to the knot and then continue to roll the end up. So by rolling it, you're actually forming a pinwheel. Make sure you're rolling it very tightly so that there's no gaps or holes inside of the braid. And as you roll it up, you're gonna pick a place to put the braid, and then you're gonna pin with bobby pins. So I'm going to place the braid here. And then you wanna make sure you use either your left or right hand, whichever you're comfortable with, and you want to hold the center of that pinwheel so that it doesn't unravel. You're gonna grab bobby pins and you're gonna pin them along the entire edge of the swirled braid you formed. When sliding in your bobby pins, make sure to go very flat on top of your scalp, because if you go at an angle, you could hurt your scalp or stab your scalp with your pins. So once you put your pin through your braid, you're gonna slide it very flatly inside of your goddess braids. You just need enough pins to make sure that the entire base of your pinwheel is very flat to your head and there's not any wiggle room. So one more here to the side. And then what you're gonna do is pin about 2 to 3 pins here around the center of the pinwheel so that it doesn't unravel. So now there's your first section, and I'm going to demonstrate again as I continue to do my braids. So I'm going to move on to the second braid here. I'm going to grab the bottom of the braid, wrap it around my fingers twice, and then pull the end through the opening of the braid to create a little knot. Take the tail end, lie it flat against the braid, and then continue to roll the knot against the braid itself. Making sure it's very flat, you want to roll it all the way up the length of your braid. And then you're going to find a spot to position it and pin in place. So I'm going to pin it right here. And you can overlap the pinwheels if you want. It's totally your choice. If you ever feel a bobby pin poking you on your scalp, make sure to take the bobby pin back out because it will cause more irritation if you leave it in. So if you notice that it's starting to poke you a little bit, just grab your pin, pull it back out, and then slide it in at a better angle. And make sure when you slide it in that it's very flat against the braid itself. So now you're going to continue pinwheeling the rest of your braids to complete your look. Thank you. So as you can see, it's very quick and easy to style your goddess braids. You could simply follow my instructions by pinwheeling each of your braids and pinning them to the back of your head with open bobby pins. And as always, you can do whatever you want with your hairstyle. You can wear all of your braids down, you can wear them into a ponytail, you can even put your braids into twist or a bun. So now that you've styled your braids, in the next step, step number 4, I will show you the finished results to the goddess braids hairstyle.